First of all, I want to express my appreciation to the local citizens. Government works best when we're watched. And I appreciate it. You guys kind of did a save on this site, which wasn't getting the level of attention. And you've been responsible for the excavation of soil. And I will give you full credit for that. I don't agree with you on everything, but I listen to you fairly carefully. For me, the priority here is to get to the more contaminated groundwater areas. We got the tap off. Now we're looking at the highest levels. We have heard the concerns about the edge of the plume, and this is not to be seen as an approval of the current approach as being sufficient. Rather, there is a mechanism, and I appreciate Marty for pointing it out, to make sure that the target is to get everything under the groundwater standards, the drinking water standards. But again, even if you're disappointed somewhat at this result, I want to make sure that you appreciate it and listen to it.